Hi, I'm Liza Yosephine from the Jakarta Post, and today we're at the Galeries Lafayette. Come with me as I get a makeover from Lancôme. Let's go! We're here with Patricia Katio. She's going to do the makeover. We're starting completely bare, so let's get to the basics.
Correct.
What is camera-ready makeup?
Camera-ready makeup is a makeup that is very basic, which means like very natural, so you want to have a very bare skin finish, not too shiny and not too matte. So you want me to start now?
Let's get started.
All right.
Okay, so just put it on the area that has a redness. Okay, how do you feel?
Excited.
Excited. Okay. So you just tap, and then you tap on your skin, and then this will give you a better coverage. Okay, so now foundation is done. We are going to use a concealer. Okay, very easy. Okay, just more around your T-zone area. So we are done with the powder. We can add a bit of bronzer as a contouring. So I'm going to use this, Dull the Tongue, number 8. Okay, so you can see the contour is very, very natural. All right, and then we are going for blush. Okay, so you smile, and just on the apple of the cheek, and then you just tap a little bit. And then now we are going for the brows. And then I'll just start from the under of the brows. I'm going to use Grandiose for today. So this one will give you the length, the curl, and also the volume. So it's like 3-in-1 mascara. Okay, so now our final step is I'm going to use this L'absolu Rouge Definition Lipstick in red. Okay, just draw the outer line. Okay, how do you feel?
Wow.
Okay, Liza, now you're camera ready.
Thank you, Patricia.
Most welcome.
Now I'm ready for the camera.